soul. My friend, Mr. Schwartz over here, Mike Schwartz over here, he is like my uncle too. He's taught me many things. And he grew up with my dad. Yeah.
Means they're really bold. You know, you have to be careful when a Native American comes to live with you. Last week I had long, long, beautiful hair. Longer than his. And he came and stayed at our house. And I went to bed. And when I woke up in the morning, I went to the mirror. And I looked in the mirror. And look what happened. He took all my hair away. He was so jealous. So my grandchildren felt bad for me. So they got me some new hair. What do you think? Trying to take my hair again. He also taught me to play the flute a little bit. I'm starting to talk like an Indian.
Awesome.